Hello guys, Wine with Jimmy here on location. We are at the top of Constantia. You can see behind me, I'm actually at Beau Constantia, at the top of the Constantia wine route that goes all the way in that distance to the end to Steenberg. So a collection of wonderful wineries down there. Now we're at quite high altitude here. We're looking at about sort of, you know, up to about 300, 350 meters. And what I really want to show you here is actually how my hair's moving, because this is important. Wind is a huge factor in Constantia. Very, very important, because the wind, we get a couple of them, but the main one's actually coming today, comes down from the south. This is the Cape Doctor. And we call it the Cape Doctor because it's this wind that chases away the illness of the Western Cape coming from the Southern Ocean. So it reduces disease pressure. Look, it's really breezy, look at my hair. It reduces that disease pressure, but it also can do wonders for the grapes in terms of thickening the skins, giving more color into red wines, for example, like Merlots and Cabernets that we can find around Constantia. We're also here at the altitude, as I mentioned, up to about 350 meters. It's a bit cooler. These cooler conditions mean we can grow things like Sauvignon Blanc, which is mightily important for the soul of Constantia. Some lovely fresh examples that are made here. So think about these things. Think about altitude and the wind in Constantia.